So yeah, this video should have been out for yeah a month ago, because it is a month ago this happened. It is probably the weirdest coaster experience I've ever had. It was my first blackout on a coaster, and still the only one I've gotten so far. And it is so weird, because the coaster I blacked out on is Piraten in Jewel Summerland. I've ridden this coaster 300 times plus, so that's pretty crazy I can black out on a coaster I know so well. And another thing, I didn't just black out once, not twice, but 3 times in just one ride. That's crazy. But it was actually a fun experience at the same time that it was shocking as heck. It feels so weird to just completely go out on a coaster, and when you just wake up again while you are on the ride, it is a crazy feeling. I think the reason why it happened was because I was sick. Yeah, just a couple of days before, and it was my 5th ride of the day and my 2nd last ride of the day, and I was on the back row, and I was looking back on the drop, and I kind of feel like I lost control there, and yeah, I will just say what happened on a POV, and POV is by Theme Park Review. So yeah, on the drop I looked behind myself, nothing happened. On the turn I started to gray out. On this airtime hill I lost control, I blacked out for a second, and I could feel when I woke up again, I feel my arms just slap up when I was out. A crazy feeling. The next ejector airtime hill, nothing happened there. I was just thinking, what the fuck just happened? And after this turn, on the first 2 of this airtime trio, I blacked out on both of the hills. I was just out for under a second, but I was out. It was such a crazy weird experience, and I was just trying to focus after that, because I blacked out 3 times in just what, 10 seconds or so. So I didn't want it to happen again. It was way too weird. When it hit the brakes, I was speechless. I couldn't say anything. I was just completely out of my body. I'm so confused. But yeah, I just thought that it was be a fun fit just to tell you about this experience. So I hope you enjoyed to hear it. Thank you for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.